Children, today we will learn about the importance of a house, different room and their uses. So let's start. First of all, tell me, where do we live? Yes, in a house. A house is a place where our family lives happily together. House protect us from rain, heat, cold, thieves and wild animals. We feel safe in our house. A house can have many rooms. Let us learn about the different rooms and their uses. Living room. We meet our guest in living room. हमारे घर जब मेहमान आते हैं हम उन्हें कहाँ मिलते हैं? Living room में. Then kitchen. We cook food in the kitchen. मम्मा खाना बनाती है ना किचन में. Then dining room. We eat our food in the dining room. Then bedroom. In bedroom we sleep and rest. And the last one is bathroom. We take bath in the bathroom.